Came out of my heart. Something that I just said.
Okay, all right. Good luck to you. Good luck to both of you.
So, Robert, is this your best dressed fighter ever at any press?
Ever. Ever. Best dressed ever.
Chino, how was the press conference today?
Bueno. Estuvo lindo.
How did it feel to meet Floyd Mayweather for the first time? It's the first time you met him.
Yo estar en frente de Mayweather por la primera vez.
Y la verdad que un boxeador muy de los últimos tiempos, el más reconocido, así que no, tranquilo. Tengo que tomar la cosa.
This guy's the best fighter in the world in the last 10 years. So we're cool. Everything's good.
Today Chino said on stage, I don't give a fuck.
You don't give a fuck.
What does that mean when he says that?
Cuando dijiste eso, que no te importa, o sea, lo que dijiste de Mayweather, ¿qué se siente decir eso? Que te vale madre ese güey.
No, me agarra coraje.
Gets me mad. Gets me ready to go in there.
Are you ready?
¿Estás listo?
Listo.
I have to tell you stun punched me. He hits just like you.
Que tu hijo pegue igual de rezo que tú.
Ah, sí.
Robert, let's go. How much has it meant for him to come to your gym and bond with you? How much
has sido, qué tan importante ha sido el entrar al gimnasio con nosotros y estar ya en el parte del equipo? ¿Qué tan importante está hecho llegar al gimnasio de nosotros y ser parte del equipo?
No, muy importante. La verdad que ha cambiado mi estilo.
Very important. My style has changed.
Which way are we going? That way?
Okay.
All right, Robert. All right. That was a great press conference.
Of course. Thank you, buddy.
So there you have it, Robert Garcia. Yeah. Hey, how come you didn't dress up like that?
I didn't know.
You didn't get the memo?
Wait up. Hey, para la próxima, tu persona que viste me tiene que traer también. Right? They got to bring him for me
yeah,
too.
Yeah, why didn't they? Hey, Contursi.
Tráele ahí a que se siente ahí.
¿Qué hago con tú?
Hey, how come you didn't bring Robert a tuxedo?